Sometimes when you need to hold on to what's important in life, a night in the hot tub with my thin wife, moments when I look at my kids and think, maybe they really are mine, a night out in the desert with my Betty, just me.